is your job than on private guard duty. This is what I know. Sheriff's just as bad. Stupid. It's probably just some rookie.
What's that I see?
Nothing, I guess. Oh, well.
Who's there? Speak up.
Imagining things now.
Time we cleaned up those cesspools of filthy tavers. Every one of them either buying or selling. Cut your throat as soon as they look at you. I'm bars. That's the best.
Right! Drop your weapon!
Say again?
I don't like this at all.
Stop! In the name of the law!
Let's see what that was. Come out and you've messed with the wrong man, thief!
Show yourself.
It's gonna take me a week to break in the cursed things. And until then, I'll be walking like someone's grandma.
Somehow I doubt she dropped her note by accident. see what it says. Let's see who comes to claim the note.
Gonna take me a week to break in the cursed things, and until then I'll be walking like someone's grandmom.
Oh, wouldn't want to stub your little toesies.
Nah, half off. New boots. It's gonna take me a week to break in the cursed things. And until then, I'll be walking like someone's grandmom.
Oh, wouldn't want to stub your little toesies.
Nah, half off.
Flash, something moves. on, Ares.
What was that?
Think it's safe? And only silence is behind.
Something's up.
Over there!
We darest not venture in there. Cemeteries are no place for the living to be treading about at night.
Perhaps we should return home and forge the
backbone. Why enter there? 'Tis the only exit, and thou didst hit him with thy bolts. If he dost not come out, then surely he hath bled unto death.
Very well. Quiet thy fearful heart, and we shalt remain here. Who troubles my watch? Show thyself.
Friend,
someone plays
at
mischief!
A cemetery. That's original.
Thou shalt regret defying us!
Prepare for thy stopping wind!
My art shall fail me.
Where did he go? Guess there must be another way out of here after all. Wasn't expecting.
Portal from the graveyard deposited me in a grove of trees, and the wounded pagan I was following is nowhere in sight. He's carrying Mosley's letter, and I'd still like to know where he's heading with it. My plan is to track him and find out what's been going on. The pagan has a head start in what is probably familiar territory to him, but there's some blood on the ground. I'm hoping he's in too much of a hurry to stop and tend to that wound, so he'll leave a trail of blood that I can follow. That's unless he bleeds to death before he gets where he's going. Meanwhile, I have no idea where I am or what I'll be up against, and even if I did, there's no going back for supplies. If I believed in it, now would be a good time for me to wish for luck.